feel watching, like, how does watching base endings feel for you? Like, how is just knowing that it's over for you?
Well,
it's over for you.
It's over.
It's over. Just kidding. Didn't mean it like that.
No, I know. No, it feels really good, to be honest. It feels very fulfilling to see the work come to a complete, you know, wrap after 2.5 years. Especially this game that has such a cool storyline and so many different endings based on the decisions that you make.
Yeah.
But yeah, I mean, it's great to see it. I feel very proud to be part of this. I get moved by the story as well as everybody else. So I get moved by the endings as well. And I'm sure everybody experiences them in their own way. I experience them as well. In my own way, I feel very attached and very connected to to Sean, and so, you know, it's kind of tough to watch and, you know, imagine that that's me, you know.
Yeah.
But I love it. I love that I got to be a part of this.
There's all these different facets of the decisions you make and how they can end up, and I love how they expanded that.
Yeah, no. So, yeah, I feel really, really grateful to be a part of this, and I feel really grateful to have gotten the opportunity to play Sean and carry his story forward. All right, montage is starting.
Oh yeah.
Getting close to the wall.
We're driving right towards cops.
Right towards the police. Shit.
Sean, we can't let them
use
get us.
Use emojis to let us know what cross or a police. Yeah, use emojis.
Over.
Let us know.
Don't make this worse. Get out of the car.
Rewind.
Wave your hand above your head. Do exactly what I say.
Yeah, I feel like it is too.
You know that day in Seattle? The day Dad was shot? I think about it every day. And I would give anything to change what happened. But I can't. I'm sorry for my mistakes. I tried my best. I swear.
Sean.
But you are the one with the real power, and you know how to use it now. You're not a kid anymore. If we surrender, they will separate us, Daniel. And if that happens, promise me that you will be strong. Be brave. Be a fighter. In Nano, like you already are.
Don't say that.
Sean,
let's just get out of here.
Out. Please, don't make any more mistakes.
Whatever happens, always remember that you're Daniel Diaz.
I hate promises.
Sean, you
I'll
know
try.
This is not a trap.
Someone said something really upsetting when I played this, which was like, if their neighbors had just put up a fence, none of us would have ever happened.
So true.
It's like so simple and just like so depressing. This game is, this particular run through is already doomed. Cross the border. Hot Dog Man, what do you think? Hot Dog Man says this is far too dramatic for him. He's in a tizzy. He says,
cross, 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 surrender, surrender, cross, cross, surrender, surrender. Yeah. This is a hard one. I mean, I want to cross the border because we've made it this far.
Do it.
But I don't want to hurt any more people, even though I technically just made Daniel kill people.
Cross the border.
But Daniel's going to have a better life if we surrender.
Yeah, but you're 16. You don't know that.
Of course. The cop said it. Guys, I think you're not going to like my my choice, but... Oh, you had to hold it? Mm. Okay, you have low morality.
Do whatever you want. But I know you're cheating and you know what happens.
Right, but I don't know what happens based off of the decisions that
That's true.
Made, so.
That's true.
I think the responsible adult thing to do is to surrender.
All right.
I'm sorry, guys.
Do it. Hey, I did the unpopular opinion with my game.
Okay. Why? Everybody's like, no!
I think they're
I'm sorry, guys, right here. But it's just the mature thing to do.
I think Daniel's gonna mess up.
No!
Daniel.
Daniel's gonna throw.
Come on.
Supernatural fit.
I'm sorry.
So we went all this way?
Yep.
All that shit for nothing?
Correct.
Yep. You told me we were going to Mexico.
Yes.
You said.
We're done. The end. It's not who we are.
Now it's my turn to take care of this, Sean. Everything will be all right. I promise.
You just said you hated promises.
What? Right.
Daniel! No! Stop!
Whoa! I said surrender, you...
Yeah,
what did you do with
you
Daniel?
You have a demon, Daniel!
Shit!
What are you...
Shit! Hey! It's a kid in the car! Wow! Super, like, force field. Daniel's just like...
Got a power shift.
Whoa!
Look at Gonzalo like, I'm gonna make a smart choice. I'm gonna be responsible.
Wait, I don't know why I'm happy we're crossing the border. I surrendered, Daniel. God damn it.
We made it. Sean.
Yeah, we...
Good job.
And Sean. This is the ending where Sean dies.
Oh, no. Please.
This is for sure your fault, Daniel. Right in the neck.
Why?
Because you wouldn't listen to me, Daniel.
Why?
Because I surrendered and you didn't, man. I came all this way to get killed.
Worst ending.
Worst ending. I'm sorry. Ah, oh, man. So...
Pour one out for Sean!
So what? So, yeah, Daniel's alone
Massacre
now.
Massacre on the frontier.
Yeah, that's the news. Oh, wow. Oh, and there's my picture because I died too. Wow. And what, Daniel just walked all the way? Well, he can drive with his power, but whatever. And I can't believe I'm dead.
Yup.
Por todos.
Choco,
guys. This is my fault. What?
Plague of pickpockets, tourism affected.
It's not my fault, Orieta. Please.
He's look at that hot dog man pocket shirt.
Oh, yes. Oh wow.
So many Choco Crisp wrappers.
Right? Well, clearly this is Daniel's room.
Oh, he's a bank heist. More than 1 million stolen.
Non-Spanish, yeah. So,
That's not reading correctly, though, but atacó el Banco Central, roban más de un millón. Chan, chan, chan.
Everyone's like, this is Nick's fault. This is Nick's fault. Too dead.
Saquean, guardia de pandilla local. Dos muertos.
He joined a gang.
Yeah, so they ransack a local gang. A local gang ransacks a something. Two dead people.
Turned to a life of crime.
Puerto Luz!
Because Nick taught him that he could steal.
6 years after the event at the border.
Choices continue.
Poor Daniel.
What do you do? Show me what he dreamed.
Yeah, this is not the best of endings.
Sean, what are we gonna do?
Sean,
You know that day? In Seattle? The date Dad was shot?
Hot Dog Man's just in shock. Smiles
think
just
about
frozen
it every
on his
day.
Face, he's internally screaming.
And I would give anything to change what happened. But I can't.
Oh, is our cam froze?
Yeah, I think we're...
I'm sorry for my mistakes. I tried my best. I swear.
Sean.
I'm so proud of you, Anano. Just like Dad would be. We both learned a lot together, but you can make your own rules now. If we surrender, they will separate us, Daniel. And if that happens, promise me that you will always do the right thing, okay? Don't waste your power. Be smart like you already are.
I don't want to be separated.
Whatever happens, always remember that you're Daniel Diaz.
I hate promises.
Sean, you
know I'll try.
This is not a trap. You can trust me. Please, get out of the car. The desperation in her voice. She's just like, they're gonna freaking shoot you if you don't listen to me.
So, how does the story of the Wolf Brothers end?
I think their story ends right here.
Here? But I could... I get it. That's not who we are.
Exactly. We're not criminals. We're just kids. And we still have time to choose what life we want to live. You're my brother. And I love you.
I love you too, Sean.
It's gonna be all right. I promise.
Really? How do you know?
Because we're doing the right thing. Just try and remember what I taught you. I mean, only the good shit.
I will. I swear.
Did you get to record the endings together or no?
On your knees! I said on your knees now!
I'm sorry about all this. We're gonna look after your brother. That's my word. He's ready.
Sean! No! Sean!
Oye. He's gonna be fine.
Daniel! You're not a little wolf anymore. Never forget who you are. Never.
It's exactly the photo. Look at Chris in the corner hopping into the photo. It makes me so happy. Captain Spirit's just like, hey! Shirt on still. Looks happy.
He's not in any of these pictures.
Mm-mm. The barista. Oh, they're right. She is wearing Joanne's vest now.
Hmm.
Okay. Last night freaked me out. I was like, put the eye patch back on. I was like, this is creepy. Just because it's like all white. I was like, what? Thank you. just waiting for Max to like pop out right here and be like, "Sup, bro? Heard you got powers. Want to redo this whole thing?" Good thing that one was like a nice little palate cleanser from the last one, which was so sad and depressing.
Yeah, we got a weird, definitely a weird ending.
We got a tough one.
Yeah.
Through no fault of your own.
Fault of the people who played before.
Correct.
Me.
Unless, of course, the last straw was him killing those cops, and then that's on you. But just saying.
That is probably on me. Just saying.
But that's more your lack of Xbox controller.
Yeah,
knowledge.
Or maybe it's Xbox fault for like creating such a weird controller.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, thank you for doing such an amazing job.
Thank you so much.
Of course.
Thank you guys for having me. It was amazing. This is I think my second or third live stream ever. So I'm very new to this, and it's a lot of fun.
You did great.
Thank you.
You did great. Hot Dog Man loves you, so if you're sad, just look at this face, and he will cheer you up. Again, thank you so much. I think they want us to sign off with a wolf howl. We'll do it a little quieter so we don't blow out the
mics. Right. Or
the...
get your headset off, because I don't know how to do it quiet. I have a problem with volume.
Okay. Maybe if you, like, kind of, like, cover
more.
Yeah. It's like, yeah.
Ready?
Okay. All right.
Okay.
So, thank you all. Love you.
Sean Dia signing off.
Kate Marsh out.
Make sure to let us know how you found your Life is Strange 2 experience through our social media channels.